There we go. What the hell? They were shooting each other? They were totally started fighting each other. Holy balls, I made the biggest mistake. I don't know if these energy cells are good, but I'm taking them. I can always sell them if I, you know, don't want them. Oh, ass, fuck. Please go away, guys. Please, I love you. No! Oh! Holy shit. Holy shit. Potato crisps! I had no choice. I had to use stim packs. What the ass? Ow. Must get out. Oh no. I forgot there was more to this place. Fucking ass. Might as well sneak through all this. Holy ass nuggets. Go, get. What? They're outside too? So my lady's. Out of range. Out of effective range. Oh. Things are accurate as fuck. Okay, please get me out of here. Yes, please.
I wish there were more people like you in the world.
Yes.
I want you to have this. I hope it helps keep you safe.
Thank you! I got some Brahmin steak.
Bless you.
Holy crap. Moira, are we done forever? Good? I need to, in another playthrough, I'm going straight for science level 50.
Fiddled with any interesting technology lately?
Nope.
Oh, great! Reactivating long dormant technology is definitely a good step towards the survival of humanity as a whole. Then again, maybe it's more dangerous if it's active but uncontrolled. How did it turn out?
Well, they're all dead. And me.
Good thing I had it then. Otherwise, it wouldn't have worked. Of course, you also wouldn't have been there. Still, it helps to have the right tool for the job. Failing that, go with the right tool to cheat at the job. Like a pulse grenade. Here, have a couple.
Okay. Is that it for the last chapter?
It certainly is. With that last bit of info, I'm all done.
Yay!
With all your hard work, I want you to have this mini nuke.
What?
I kept meaning to use it to dig a well, but honestly, it just makes me nervous. Now, I just need to do a few last tweaks, and it'll be ready to print and distribute. Thanks for all the help. So cynical. No. I can take care of all that with the few traders I know. What makes you think I'd force you to handle something so dangerous?
Whoa.
Now you should just lie back and bask in the praise for helping with the book. Oh, it's great. Why, with the information here, we'll save hundreds of lives. Maybe even thousands.
What?
I'll share these with the traders, and soon everyone will know about the Wasteland Survival Guide. But first, here, the very first copy of our book goes to you. I couldn't have done it without you, my Wasteland Survival Expert.
As a result of your painstaking research for the Wasteland Survival Guide, your survival skills have improved. Nice.
Come back soon.
No, never again. Now that I'm done with you, I'm never coming back. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Some of that. We're going to put that up to 5. We're going to put speech up to... Ooh, this is tough. Seems like, well, my top skills here are speech, lockpick, small guns, and medicine. I want to put 5 more into something here. I'm gonna put 5 more into speech. Going with comprehension. Now that I know about the books. Okay, let's see here. What is on the agendas? Those. Remove the source of the fire ants. I don't exactly know where that is. And then that. And the retrieve the Declaration of Independence. We could try the independence thing. What's my room look like? Yeah, we need to find somebody to trade with. Your kind almost killed me.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Uh that theme, though. Alright, where is this stupid place on the map? World map. The National Archives. You have not discovered this location yet. I know that. Are you a fucking idiot? Oh, okay, sorry. Jeez. Wasteland Survival Guide. Oh god, why? I'm gonna read it. Author, Moira Brown. Researcher, Tigerfrost. Yay! This moderate guidebook contains little of use to experienced wasteland survivors, but could be considered a decent beginner's guide. It shares some of the finer points of survival in wasteland, but is burdened by rambling notes about mutated creatures and naively misinformed suggestions about rebuilding humanity. Its direct and clear presentation helps some, but not enough to make up for the for some of the poor content. I knew that.
To anyone who can hear me. I have information of great value.
Apparently listening to this is badass, according to a friend. You just have to wait for it for a minute. Or, you know. I have faith. I'm losing faith.
This is a high priority.
I've given up faith. No. Alright. Let's go to this place. We're gonna try and get there to that one thing. Oh, there's another thing somebody wanted me to check out. Over here by the Anchorage Memorial, there is some house that's owned by some guy that he calls him. Inverted commas. Don't exactly know where that is. I know there's a door here, but I think this goes to the sewers, eh? No? Uh-oh, nope. What the fuck? Why was it so loud? Holy crap, I think I just broke my ear holes. Yes, I am in danger from weird centaur things over there. Maybe it's over here on this side. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Nope. I think it's this guy's house right here. Hello?
I don't know you. You don't know me. Let's keep it that way.
I'm just gonna open this in front of you. I hope you don't mind. I'm just gonna assume that this isn't the house that guy was talking about, or he was talking about. Oh, maybe he's talking about that one guy with the girls. That might be who he's talking about. Yeah. Goodbye. Oh god, they're chasing me. Yeah, because that is right next to the memorial, isn't it, Dukov? Okay, we somehow need to get here. No, whoops. That's way back over this way. Wait a minute, how does that make any sense? Yeah, it says to go that way. Oh, there's four dots on the map. And I can't, I wonder if it's like a thing where you can only get to it through like the sewers, and so that where I was just at is literally where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, see, that's where the waypoint's like telling me to go into the tepid sewers. Fuck. I've already been in here. Better have something good for me down here. No mire lurks, please. Oh my god, the dead moles are still down here? Holy hell. Okay, that's not the right direction. It has been a while since we've been down here. I swear we searched everything in here, though. See? Shit. Let me check my local map, see if that helps me out here. Okay, there seems to be an area. Keep going this way and then go right. It isn't this here, is it? Hell, I totally missed it. I didn't realize this place was that frickin' big. Oh, is it this right here? Oh, yeah, it must be. Yeah. How would I have not seen this before, though? Okay, I didn't realize you were a dick. Put my gun away for you, you son of a wiener bit. Oh, she had one of those things to... Uh-oh. No! Ow! I fucking looted her body instead. Ooh. Oh no, that's a combat shotgun. I thought that was her armor. There's my combat shotgun. Oh no, that's my combat armor. Where's my combat shotgun? Right there. 31 damage. Ooh. Take those shotgun shells, thank you. And I'll take that key, thank you. I now have a better shotgun. I now have a better shotgun. That one was upside down. I think that defeats the purpose of a landmine. Is this place filled with... Excuse me? Whoa. Feisty little lady. This place was ridden with raiders. Oh, the loot is just everything here. Forgot to go and get my caps.